Good morning, everyone. I'm just getting up. It's about 5:45 a.m. and I'm getting up, and so is everybody else, for our strength and conditioning workout this morning.
Right now, as you can see, it's about 6 o'clock and the sun hasn't even come up, and I got Skylar in my roommate right here. And we walking over to the jet to get our 6:30 a.m. summer conditioning in, and we were just talking about it in the elevator, and this is something you never get used to. You cannot get used to waking up before the sun does. So we're here, we grinding, and we're trying to get in every day. So we'll see how it goes this morning.
So we're just in the locker room right now. We just finished our morning workout. So we did an upper body workout. So I'm feeling jacked. Feeling swole a little bit this morning.
Stronger every day.
Exactly. Now we're just going to shower up because the rest of the team, especially the freshmen, stink. And they never shower. So we're going to hop in the shower and head to our classes. Or head to breakfast first.
Before breakfast.
Get some food. Exactly. Now we're going to head to class.
So we finished our workout a little bit early today, so we headed in over to breakfast about 15 minutes earlier than we normally do, but it's about 8 o'clock right now. And we just heading over to South Dining Hall, get some breakfast in, family style. We'll all sit around and just kick it for a little bit before we start class. Start class at 9, so got some calculus this morning, and then I'm going on a field trip for my ecology class, so it's gonna be a hot one today.
Okay, Mac, Ariel. These are the beautiful faces that I get to look at every single day. Ariel's birthday was on Monday, so she's the big 2-0, and her shirt says, "Yeah, buddy."
All right, so the three sophomores, newly sophomores, starting the summer, we're walking right now to our favorite class, calculus, by far.
Calculus 2.
You know, being sophomores, we take two classes.
Girl classes.
And then they're done after that. And I'm heading on my field trip. Yay!
Deuces.
Hi, everybody. This is Mike.
What's up, guys?
Mikey plays on the men's team.
And as you see, we're H-Court early for class today because we are studious student athletes.
This is what happens when you work out early in the morning.
And we all sit in the front row.
You know.
Except the one holding the camera. She sits in back.
Do not disclose names.
Not true.
So,
being studious.
So our prof let us out of class a little bit early today, so walking over to Jordan Hall right now. It's nice outside, it's not too hot yet, so
yeah,
should be a lot of fun. And we don't lie when we say we have the nicest campus in America, like, it's beautiful. So even though they're doing construction and stuff because it's summer, gotta get a shot of Touchdown Jesus, walk by every day. Every single day.
And our field trip is going to be super long, nice 3 hours, but it should be nice because we're going to be in the river and stuff, so it should be a little bit cooler. It's for my ecology class, so it's a science course, so where I'm collecting organisms and different bugs and things like that to look at the environment that these species look, that they live in. And like measuring pH levels of the water to see the pollution levels and different things like that. So it should be good. We're about to take off, I think 20 minutes after we go over protocol of make sure we put the fish and the snakes and stuff back in the water. So, but catch you later.
I'm not joking, there's like snakes in the river.
I'm not getting on the thing.
Don't be too scared. Yeah, Bruce.
Is that your biggest
phobia? We're in the bus. Yeah. Me and the boys. Tagging. Going on our field trip. Kendall's on. Okay, bye.
Kendall.
Everyone's afraid of snakes, so it's gonna be fun. Say hi.
It's
So is Aaron. Aaron thinks there's sharks in the stream, so just let him go. There's sharks in the stream.
Hey, you think there's sharks in the stream?
I don't know. Ecology field trip.
There's freshwater sharks.
Okay, so we're just trying to like collect these.
Being a team leader and whatnot. Check her out.
Yeah.
Dump it in your pan, pick them up.
So you can put a bunch, if they're all the same, put them in the same thing. Look on your sheet and this, the water balloon. Just cast them.
What'd you get?
Like, lift off and stuff and then.
Whoa, we got one! We got one!
Yeah. Look at it there. Close it!
This is Bruce. We caught a big, huge gray jack fish thingy. And he wants to take the tweezers back in the river because we're putting all the organisms back in there.
Now what you doing?
He just got back from the stream, so we're just filling out the rest of our assignment and stuff like that. Just to gather the information of all the creepy little crawlers and bugs and stuff we found in the river.
Hey, so I just got back from cleaning up and showering after my stinky, sweaty, messy field trip. But now I'm about to go grab some food with a friend of mine for lunch, and then I'm gonna be hitting the books in Como. So, see ya. So I just got back from lunch, and now I'm just about to get myself ready so I can go do some homework. We're playing pickup in an hour, so, I have some time. Not really, I'm lying. I have like 45 minutes to get some stuff done, and then I have to go straight back to doing homework after I'm done because I have lots of homework and assignments. Alright, so now, right now, Ariel and I, you're right there, that was really bad, are headed over to Rolf's to play pickup with the rest of the team as well as against some regular basketball players and some students and stuff like that, so let's go get it in.
Alright, here's everyone about to play pickup. Alright.
So we just finished playing pickup, headed back to the locker room right now. Just got some ice, recovering, trying to take care of our bodies. But going back to the locker room right now so that everyone else is headed to the grocery store with the nutritionist to pick up some healthy snacks. So once again, so that we take care of our body. But I have a lot of homework and a lot of assignments, so I'm headed over to Como to do some homework and finish up some stuff. So here it is. So it's officially 11:11, and I thought it'd be a good time to make a video clip so I could tell everyone to make a wish. But I've been sitting here for the last, since about 7. So I've been sitting here for the last 4 hours doing my homework. And as you can see, I got my snacks and I got my computer and all my books. And so, being really productive. I got a presentation tomorrow for my ecology class based on our field trip today. So, gotta make the slideshow and get everything ready, so get a good grade on it. But my day is almost up. In about 48 minutes, it will be officially a whole day in the shoes of Natalie Achonwa. So I'll get you. Hopefully, I'm in bed by that time, but we might have another clip of me doing homework, so we'll see. So like everyone can see, I just finished packing up all my stuff. Yay, done my homework. Have my presentation tomorrow. Planning for it to go well. I put a lot of work into it, so it is officially the next day. It is 1:00 in the morning, so I'm headed back to my room, about to crash, so that I can get up for class in the morning. So, catch you guys later.